As we're talking about grief, one of the things to remember is that my grief is not going to be the same as your grief. What is important to me may be important to you, but it's still different, and what I'm feeling is different. And that is the same for the people with disabilities who we support. Their grief may be about, I don't like what we're having for dinner. My favorite TV show is canceled. All of this is elevated because of the change in schedules. It's still grief, and that grief is still valid. Whether we understand it, whether we agree with it, it's still valid. It still deserves to be understood and supported, as do the people. Thank you so much for your work during this time.